General Secretary, All India Life Insurance Corporation Employees, Srinagar Division. We strongly oppose the IPO in LIC and foreign direct investment because it is going to have a very dangerous effect on the economy of LIC, which has been nourished all these years, and it is going to harm the people also because the money that is in safe hands of the organization will become directly into the hands of foreign investors, and the foreign direct investment, the speed with which it comes, it goes out with that speed only. We want to protect the people, and we are people friendly. We are going to fight this. We'll oppose this tooth and nail, come what may. This is the first instance we are coming on the road on the strike. Now, whatever the program will be of the joint front, we are comprising of class 2, class 1 and class 3 unions. We all unions are opposing the government moves that are totally disastrous for the Corporation of India. Our demand is IPO. We strongly oppose IPO. We oppose foreign direct investment, and we want that the wage revision that has been already delayed should be implemented very soon.